Hey girl, it's me, your depression. No, 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 don't get up. In fact, why don't you just stay in bed all day? You deserve it. I mean, let's face it, there's no reason for you to get up today, right? What were you gonna do? Something productive? Oh, girl, you slay me. Can I also say that you are looking fine today? Honestly, if I hadn't already told you not to shower for the last 5 days in a row, I would have no idea. Hold up. Are those the same sweatpants from yesterday? And the day before? God damn, Drake should write a song about you. Now, don't you worry about those dishes piling up in the sink, girl. Or your laundry that's overflowing. No, no, no. You just crawl right back into bed and try not to think about taking the trash out either. No, I'm not going to do any of those things for you. Sorry, was that misleading? I just meant don't think about them, because like, what's the point, you know? Anyway, girl, I think it's time for me to go. By the way, I ran into my good friend Anxiety earlier, and he's gonna pop by later tonight. Probably right around the time you're trying to fall asleep. So you can get real nice and worked up about all those things we didn't do today. Good night, depression.